guys, my name is Michelle Ford, and we are at the Northeast Film Festival. I'm here with Rob, who is the writer, director, producer of the big feature that we're showing tonight. Rob, why don't you tell me a little bit about your film?
Wait's a comedy inspired by a true subject, but it's definitely all fiction. It's the story of a 270-pound man who is proving to himself he can lose weight for the love of his life.
Great. And so tell me a little bit about your background. Are you normally involved in this genre of film?
Yeah, romantic comedies are something that I've done a lot in the past. I like all genres, but yeah, a couple have been romantic comedies, including this one tonight.
And is this your first time at the Northeast Film Festival?
First time at the festival, yes.
How does that feel? That must feel incredible. I know you haven't screened yet, but how does it feel to have your film screening tonight?
Yeah, I'm very grateful for Larry Rosen for including it, and I'm excited to see what the audience thinks.
Amazing. Is there maybe a moment that was memorable about the filmmaking experience, something that was maybe challenging for you guys that you'd like to share?
The most challenging thing was, I guess, like, you know, finding enough money to make the film. It's such a small budget, and that whole process was a huge journey, almost as big of a journey as making the film itself.
Great. And tell me a little bit about your experience working with the actors in your film.
Sure, yeah. All the actors were great. I cast all of them with my casting director, Judy Henderson, and they're all great. Two actors are nominated here tonight, Ashley Johnson and Randy Quaid, for their supporting roles in the film.
Amazing. I can't wait to see it. I'm so excited. Tell me, what is it that you're hoping the audience takes away from the screening tonight? Maybe a message that you're hoping that they receive.
Yeah, the movie has a very subtle impact on, like, you know, how losing weight is overall good for your health, which we all know already. But I guess the movie really goes over that people should just be okay in their own skin and not be treated any other way by people.
That's an important message. Thank you so much for taking the time to speak with me, Rob. It was so nice meeting you. I'm truly looking forward to seeing your film tonight. I was reading up on it, and I'm really excited. So thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
It was wonderful meeting you. Have a good evening.
You too.